To this day, I wake up and cry.
It was an emotional day in court for the family of a 7-year-old boy who was found encased in concrete. Good evening, everybody. I'm Shannon Ogden.
And I'm Ann Trujillo. Caden McWilliams was found dead inside a storage unit. That was in 2018. His parents both charged with his death. And Denver 7's Nicole Brady was in court today as Caden's father was sentenced to decades in prison.
A smile cutting through the pain in a courtroom.
I saw his sweet little face and was immediately smitten.
As Caden McWilliams' aunt and grandma spoke of their tremendous loss.
He was my soulmate, my little confidant.
Caden's teacher, who couldn't bear to be here today, sent a letter.
I cannot put into words how much potential he had and how deeply he will be missed.
Throughout all of this, Caden's father, Leland Pankey, showed no emotion, even while staring at photos of his son, who prosecutors say he abused to death and tried to hide in concrete in a storage unit.
43 days that child suffered. Day in, day out, there is absolutely no dispute that both of these parents deserve to die in prison.
The judge noted that drugs, including meth, likely played a role in a crime so heinous, but did not spare Leland Pankey the maximum sentence of 72 years.
So you will have an extended time in prison, and I hope whatever spark of good is in you, you can do something good with it.
Caden's family still has to endure the sentencing of his mother, Elisha Pankey, who faces 32 years in prison. But they're hoping Caden will be remembered now not for his tragic death, but for his bright life and spirit.
Caden's family members believe that his spirit lives on and watches over them. They have collectively decided that the red-tailed hawk represents the elegance of Caden, and they will forever be reminded of him by the sight of a hawk.
Nicole Brady, Denver 7.